five candidates started out in the battle to win the dream job of resort team manager. Three grueling days later, only two remain, Tracy and Jim. Tracy survived the intensity of her final interview. It's now Jim's turn to take the hot seat.
To get the job would be fantastic. I feel I'm giving as much of myself as I possibly can and as much of my personality as I have to give, and hopefully that's what Thompsons are looking for.
The first time Jim faced the panel, he was flippant and made a bad joke.
What have you got to tell me, Jim, that's going to impress me?
I'm single.
You are a very slippery character, aren't you, Jim?
Jim's won the judges back with his professionalism, but questions about his character remain.
I mean, it's the very fact that he was on a shaky level at the very beginning is why, really, he's got so much more to prove now.
Absolutely.
So I think this is our opportunity to really be 100% about him.
The panel will now interrogate Jim for a full hour to break through his defences and get under his skin.
What is your fear factor?
I think one of the things possibly would be rejection.
Why?
I think just that I like to surround myself with people. I'm a very social person. I'm a confident person. I'm an enthusiastic person.
OK, all right, yeah, so rejection is the key thing. OK, so what if we say no to you?
If you say no to me, then I would look at and look for feedback as to why you've
said... Come on. Right, OK, if we say no to you and your fear factor is rejection, how are you going to feel about that? Don't give us a textbook answer, give us a real answer, give us the gym answer.
I would be very disappointed. I would say I would have felt I'd given a very good account of myself. I've put forward my Jim Ramsey personality and everything about me.
Do you think that's enough?
I would like to think so. I'm confident I've given enough of myself and shown the three of you that I have got the ability and capability to be successful.
With 15 minutes left, they go at him from every angle to see if Jim's presenting a professional front or showing his true self.
What drives you, Jim?
Success, I would say as well.
Don't give me the answer that you think I want to hear. Give me your answer.
My answer would be that within...
What do you mean by that?
It takes a lot to basically get my back up.
What would you like to change about yourself?
I'd like to develop my easygoing attitude.
Which one comes first?
I would say I would work with my own personal things so long as it was maintaining and up.
That's still a guarded answer. Which one comes first?
My answer would be that I would follow my own management style.
You know what? I'm yet to be convinced of you. If you have one more opportunity right now to convince us that you indeed are the right man for the job, how would you do it?
The only thing that I would emphasise to you is that I'm very keen and I'd like to think that you would be willing and in a position to put your trust and faith in myself to do an excellent job for Thompson's.
It's a good answer, but Adele still has lingering doubts about Jim.
OK. One of the worries I have was in your initial 60-second presentation. You seem to come across a bit flippant and a bit cocky. Can you sort of explain that to me?
I mean, I would certainly say maybe an attempt to be humorous. It's possibly come across as cheeky, and certainly if that was the case, I would certainly apologise for that, because that's certainly not the intent that was met.
Right. Okay. Thank you, Jim.
You can go now.
Okay, super. Thanks a lot.
It was tough. It was very, very tough, but hopefully I've got a job at the end of it.
I was very satisfied with that performance from Jim. He reacted on the whole very well under pressure.
He didn't really crack.
I was really impressed by that.
More importantly, he was intent on giving us the right answers, not the answers that he thought we wanted to hear, but the right answers according to Jim.
The pros and cons of our candidates have been exposed by Rod and Sam, but only Adele can make the final decision.
The skills that we were first looking for did come out in this particular candidate, and
it's been a close call because the other candidate actually did quite well.
Yeah. They seemed to demonstrate an understanding of what would happen, what this role was about.
And the communication skills are not quite as finely tuned.
We have to make a decision.
We do.
Only one person can get the role of resort team manager.
Mm-hmm.
Who's it going to be?
At the end of the day, it means the world to me to get the job. that's what I want to do. I know it's what I want to do.
Well, I've got so much to offer and so much to give it, and I'm hungry for success and I want to do well.
It has been a tough process, but I have made my decision and I'm giving the job of resort team manager to Jim.
When Adele said that I got the job, I felt I'd won an Oscar. Just the fact that I'd been given a dream job, or a job that I've always aspired to.
Jim, well done, mate. Very, very well done.
Well done.
Well done. I was disappointed that I didn't get the job, of course, but the best person got the job. Who knows what the future brings for me? I've had a great time, great experience. Let's see.
Well done, Jim.
Thanks, Adele.
Adele's made her choice, but do Rod and Sam agree?
For me, I feel that Jim got through very well in the final interview. We gave him some very tough questions to ask, and he stood his ground and gave us some very well-reasoned answers.
I had my dad.